you can see this big sign covering the entrance. Mall of America and Cybers. Membership program for Mall of America. They just leave it abandoned, completely untouched. It closed down filing bankruptcy back in 2018. The building still sits vacant today.